He's ready to go. This is a big match. Big, big match for this young man. Could find his way in title contention with a win tonight. And
he doesn't look like he's ready for action, I'll tell you that.
No, not at all.
Is the match going to happen or not?
Good question.
And his opponent, from Norwich, England, weighing in at 248 pounds, the National Wrestling Alliance World's Heavyweight Champion, Nick Aleks, champion.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Michael Cole, Corey Graves, Myron Saxton here to call what will surely be a highly contested matchup.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
Oh! Oh, man! What a stomp!
Good grief!
It's a bit off his game here. We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
Through the arena.
Oh, nasty impact. And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Down with a power bomb.
He's got the shoulders down. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
It's gonna take more than that. Hooked up and...
Ooh! Goes down hard.
Harsh impact.
Oh, man!
It's starting to look bleak for him now. At this point, his confidence has to be at zero.
I'm not used to seeing this.
Look at this! His shoulders are down. He's got to be running on empty at this point.
Just barely, but it counts.
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Shoulders on the mat.
And he's able to get the shoulder up.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
about is Saxton's finisher.
Oh, nasty impact.
Starting to sweat now. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I'm with you, Cole. So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
Hooked up.
Inverted suplex.
That hurt. Here he goes.
This just ain't going to do it.
He fights his way free.
But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
Beautiful technique. Oh, what a slam.
Ooh, what impact.
I gotta say, when I saw this week's power rankings, I thought there was a misprint. There's no way this superstar deserves such a favorable ranking.
He's looking at it.
Is he done?
And he finds a way free.
Wow, that was just pure determination, Cole.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
He might close the line,
but he's got to capitalize now.
He's firing on all cylinders.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
What a strike. Oh, no.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
He's gotta do something to get back in. This
might be it.
Oh, my. This one is over.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Ooh. Here it comes. He's got him.
Looking for the exclamation point.
A rolling cutter.
Game, set, match. This one is...
Here we go for the win. 2, 3.
The pinfall and the victory.
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
He's getting after it here.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
Man, this was great.
And so it goes.
Here is your winner, Cody Rhodes.
Big win here to start the show.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.